Hola mis amigos, impossible amigas, my name is Taffer16, welcome back to another episode of Reading Your Comments. It's going to be a little bit of a shorter episode, although next week's episode should be longer. But it is Thursday, or maybe it is Wednesday if you're watching this on Patreon, but regardless of what day it is, let's read some comments. Anyone interested in the World's End reaction might put it in the folder if people want it. He actually did put it in the folder, and I think we'll get to it at some point, because it's the next logical step. I've seen Hot Fuzz now, I've seen Shaun of the Dead before, so we might as well wrap it up. Do you think you'll do more British comedy films? I love if you did Life of Brian, Winfnail, and I. Well, I've already got... Well, I mentioned it in the June plans, but I've got one maybe planned for this month because it was a request for channel points. So, yeah, probably. When I used VO probably over a decade ago, I got suspended for copyright. Same with Vimeo. My first Dailymotion account's been around since 07, still there. Well, that was a decade ago, but... Yeah, but that's why I'm going to be cautious with VO. That's why I'm not just going to put everything on VO. Like, I could, but I'm not gonna. I'm going to be cautious with it because I wouldn't be surprised if I get fucked eventually. But we'll just see how it goes for now. Antiviral Wipe is currently on YouTube, so you might be okay. Yeah, we'll see. Apparently it's still on there. This comment was a week ago, but apparently it's still on there. So I guess it'll be fine. I'm going into it anticipating that it will be fine. I guess we'll see, though. Good video, but when are you going to be doing classic Doctor Who? Been waiting a while. I already recorded it. It's in the stockpile, so sometime this month. It's Cradle of Filth. It got me for some pretty bleak times. Welcome back, Noah. Thank you. And also, after I watched that ID Crowd episode, I looked up some Cradle of Filth, and turns out it is a real band. And you know what? It's not bad. Irma Gerd, yeah, so happy you're back. Happy birthday. Thank you. And I support the 2 IT Crowd episodes this month idea. Yeah, so I mentioned this in the Back in Business video and also in June monthly plans. I may do a second episode of IT Crowd this month because I was supposed to do it monthly, but I didn't upload one last month because of the internet issues. So let me know what you think about that, if I should do IT Crowd 5 this month as well. Your raging at the beginning had me in bits. You weren't bitter at all. Oh, I was really bitter at that time because, like, that was the day the streak ended. That was the day. So, yeah, at that point in time, I was very much pissed off. And to be honest, I'm still a bit pissed off. I'm still pretty bit pissed off. I mean, I streamed for 1,005 days in a row. That's almost 3 years. And it ends, like, I said this on stream, I always thought that this streak would end some way cool, like I'd get shot or hit by a car or something. But, like, I lose the streak because my upload speed implodes or packet loss or whatever. Like, it's just fucking lame. Like, for all that I did with that, I mean, at least I got to day 1,000. Thank God I got to day 1,000, but such a lame fucking way for it to end. Happy birthday, what Father Ted episode will you react to next? Well, you're seeing one today, which is cigarettes, alcohol, and rollerblading. That might be a spoiler, because I'm not sure if I'm going to upload this sort of Father Ted video today. As for what's going after that, I don't know. We still got a fair amount of episodes of the show to go, though. Please do Phoenix Knights. That seems like the next logical step, especially after I did the Peter Kay thing. There's also Peter Kay's car share as well, and I think there's one other, like, spin-off to Phoenix Knights, stuff like that. I'll look into it, but we'll definitely do Phoenix Knights. I don't know about this month, but we will do it. Alright, y'all, that's gonna do it for a shorter episode of Reading Your Comments this week. Next week it should be a lot longer, but if you want a chance to get your comment read in that Reading Your Comments next week, be sure to comment down below in the comment section. This video, the Father Ted video, and at least one more reaction video is where I'm going to pull the comments for the video next week. So comment down below in the comment section of this video if you want a chance to get your comments read next week. But that is going to do it for me today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, be sure to like it. If you didn't like it, don't. If you want to follow any of my social media links, my Twitch, where I stream every single day, and my second channel, for instance, if you use my Twitter. If you want to follow me, my Patreon, if you want to support me, or my Dailymotion, all those things are down in the description down below. Thank you to all 39 of my Patrons currently listed in the description down below for your constant support of me and my channel. I appreciate you guys. Also in the description is linked to my community Reddit as well as a daily schedule. With all that being said, though, my name is Taffer16. This has been another episode of Reading Your Comments, and I'll see you guys next time.